No device? No? Should have a device. Alright, it's good. From here, I believe I have to do the Triforce quest. So, I need to go to the map. Open the map first. The map's on the gamepad, so you don't see it on the TV. I don't think that I have to change controls to open show it on the TV. Seeing a chart. Incredible chart. I'm gonna go ahead east first. Again. Okay. Should heavy almost be there. This chart on this map. What would the charts mean? Huh, I could use a hookshot there. Interesting. Oh, got a tinker bottle. It's right here. I guess I have to walk up. What do I do here? Tell me, Red Lion. So that doesn't work. Okay. Okay, who shot that? Oh, that guy. What do I do here? Wait, I want to get up. But I can't get up. Wait. I just got an idea. Tree? Get closer. Got it. Got it. Gosh darn it, I didn't need a pictograph there. Well, why not? Interesting. Yeah, finally. Oh, it does do damage. So four corridors means four sets of challenges. There we go. Refilled. Hi, Bree Squirrel. Thank you for coming to watch. Now it's hard. Where is that? Okay, there. Ow. Darn. Got him. I'll take care of him first. Oops, didn't count fast enough. There. Get some hearts. Wind. Wind. Hi, Shankilla. One down. So how are you doing Sunday on this fine Sunday? On this late fine Sunday in the could be money for you, for all I know, in the European. Yeah, I can actually see that. And that was the response for a hybrid squirrel. Okay. This one. Go here. Let's see, map. Let's go. Let's go northeast. Something to salvage. Well, I'm pretty sure I have a verified chat on, so if you're able to type, then I think you're good. There's the bottle. There's another bottle. And it should be around here. According to the map. As if I'm right on top of it. Let's go then. What's here? No, going the wrong way. Not close enough. There we go. Hopefully this island will tell me something. There's a bolt on there too. Oh no, Sean Kill is gone. Seagulls. Let's see. They're right. There's seagulls right there. Why? Wonder what's in there. There's a fish there. Yep. And off my other viewer. Tell me. Okay, that's seagulls. Here. Darn. Wait. Oh, that's just the sun. No, I can't do it. Nope. Yes. Okay, maybe I'll just ignore this for now. Just head straight east. Hi, still called Dems. Doing this Triforce quest. So it's going to give me one Triforce piece to give me a I can't solve yet. Can't figure out how to solve. Too far. But alright, let's keep going. Hey, today's been going pretty good today. How about for you? Can I get that bottle from the ship? Doesn't look like it. There's a hole there. Kongi, what's that? Damn it! Okay, let's move this here. Oh, rice porridge. Okay. Fairy, or I have a bottle. Where's the way to go down? There. Gosh darn it, I just cut the sign. That one actually might have been useful. There's something up there. Can't use a hammer to kill a door. Good to know. Let's see. Arrow? Still can't figure out how to get in here. Just won't go far enough. Yeah, that one's actually gonna be quite hard to hit. I hit it. That looks like a Triforce piece. But that is going to be hard to hit. There it is, right there. Got it. No, didn't get it. Turn around. Please tell me the island got reloaded. I possibly got reloaded. No, I did not. What a bust on this one. I just missed that one. And the nice boring part about sailing in night of all times. Right there. Okay, found it. Found one. Now it makes me wish I didn't waste my arrows earlier. Maybe I have a different choice. Nope, that's not gonna work. Too far. Okay, I didn't have anything. I could use bombs there. Okay, bombs next time. Hey, don't let me try your arrows. It was actually a pretty good try. Where did he go? I'm lost. Where'd he go? There. Where are the goals? Alright, I'll come back later. Back to west. At least I know something I can go there for. So I have 4 pieces on the map out of 8. And 2 charts, 3 charts, plus a ghost ship. I definitely want to get my arrows back. Restock my arrows. Should be coming up soon. Okay, around here. Let's check up there first. Hiya, Czar AoE. How are you doing on this fine night? Zera will do? Alright, let's do that, Zera. Welcome to my stream, watching me play Wind Waker HD. I'll leave him. That worked. So I had to face this direction. I just don't see anything. Why is that? There's something there. Let's go there. I'm doing fine. When you say you're playing Pokemon, I'm assuming Pokemon X or Y on the 3DS. Right here. So which one did you get? X or Y? I'm out in the middle of nowhere, no idea where to find this Triforce piece. Nice. That's not a bad deal. It's an island here. Let's go here. Get this tingle bottle. So you bought one and you got one for free. How did you manage to do that? Like, what kind of deal you have to, what kind of deal do you pose to get something like that? Like, you made a deal with someone? For a free game? Oh, these guys. Oh, I actually hit two of them earlier. Nice. That saved me a lot of trouble. Oh, I see. So you basically trade your old games for the... to get X and Y. I see. So you don't really care about, like, transferring Pokemon from Black and White to your X and Y, I guess. This again? Okay, that wasn't as hard this time, at least. I definitely agree. Well, I like the Wonder Trade. I just don't use it enough yet. There we go. Thank you. I wonder. Oh, it does work. Is this the one? Yeah, this is the one. I can freeze them and smash with hammer. I'm assuming freezing with the boomerang? Worry. So what would you say is your favorite Pokemon of any generation? I don't know about Night Ampharos either, though. Night Ampharos is just slow. I think it was like a 45 still has a 45 base movement speed. Which is awfully slow. The church should be around here. The church should be around here. So I think it's this one. I'll find out. Yeah, that's nice. This is something special. Four hits, okay. All that for a skull necklace? Great. Just wasted my time here. Thank you. I would have to say, for me, my favorite Pokemon is Dragon Knight. Though I have not gotten an X or Y yet. I haven't got that far to get a Dragon Knight. I know where Dragonair is. I haven't got that far in the game yet. Though I was sad that it didn't get a Mega Form, but I'm fine with it without a Mega Form. Also, it doesn't really need to have one. What's this? Wow, it's tormenting me. Okay. That sounds like a training sequence right there. Alright, I can extinguish fire. How am I gonna get up there? And why do beasts appear sometimes and not? Are they coming? Still loss of how to get up there. I Well, nothing's there. Oh, that's something. Am I at a ghost ship? Light 6 torches and dive down to sea floor. Alright, doesn't sound too hard. Darn. Maybe something over here? Doesn't look like it. Go a little bit more to the side. Nope. That's terrible. That's two. How do I get to the other ones? Let's try from this side. Only slips down. Got it. Darn, slips down again. Doesn't seem like I'm gonna make that. Let's see if the torch disappears. Yes, it does. Yes, it does. Great. Somebody's added, there's six in this area. Ah, got it. There's nothing. Darn. So much wasted effort. Screw that for now. Map. Let's try the one over here. Wait, why would I do that? Now you do this. Well, I am doing. I don't know the correct order of getting the Triforce for the Triforce quest, so I am very new to this. I have no idea what direction I had to head for. And I see there's one over here. But where over here? There. No, it doesn't look like it's in here. I guess it's not in the house. I still don't get that fish in that background. What's the point of that fish? Oh, I should have bait. I should just try to use a bait. Beneath the big head boulder on top of the hill, an outset. Alright, that seems useful. Question is, am I heading the right way? According to the map. Sounds like no. What is he looking at? Ah, I see now. There's no bridge there. And this is the west. Hopefully this is far enough. Looks like it is. Deep in a never-ending darkness, the golden shards you seek awaits. Sounds like fun. This reminds me of that one place in Twilight Princess. I forgot what it's called. It's like, it's a very hard place to beat. Curly. Thank you. And how many more do I have to go for? Ow. Alright. I hope that's just like a halfway point. Switch around. Last one. Oh yeah. Now I believe it's called Cave of Ordeals in Twilight Princess. Damn, that cave was hard. I hope there's a checkpoint soon, or being over soon, but I doubt it. That's simple. Come here. I like how they're popping out, just... Now it's such an annoying time. That's quite obvious. Almost full health. Oh, more. Taking so much unnecessary damage. Ah! Great. Looks like I might be nearing the end. Let's see. Another one of this room? Oh, it's just a combination. Three hearts. Please tell me this is almost the last one. I'll take that. Yeah, get hit by your own friend. Hello, Walkman 8080. Okay, that's finally over. Five more pieces. Surprised I actually had to use a fairy. Okay, charts A. Let's go northeast. How? And let's head in this direction. Right here. That should be relatively safe. Tingle bottle. That frame rate. Let's scope this out. Yay, morning time. Here we go. Please tell me that's all of it. Nope, one more. All right, something to salvage. Okay, that was nothing. So much for that theory. That guy's gone. Oh, he's over there. I wonder if I can find that fish. go right there. I still can't figure out that one. This is a quiet channel tonight. So many sharks. Wait, that's back to offset on the island. Here you go. Ooh. This looks like something. Thank you. Please something useful, please something useful, please something useful. Not useful. I'm going south. I want to go north. Coming up. Oh, I didn't have the fast one on. Let's go right here. Guess not. I'm pretty sure I went up here already. Oh, I know that. Now I know there's two. Finish this fight up. I think I should do research first on this. Alright. I think I'll call it night from here. Getting kinda tired. And this is a good stopping point. But before I do that, switch controllers. See all the Tingle bottles. Alright, that's all for that. Alright. Good night.